It's John Champion with you today, and alongside me, top analyst Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
Hilton, Carrick, Biglia, Janmaat. Intercepts the pass. Janmaat. It's Biglia. And Forsell. He's onside. Up to nod it. Birmingham with a big chance and a big miss. It's cleared away from danger. Classy. Lukas Piszczek wins it back. Zhagoyev looking to carve open the defence. Ball played in. Leaps for the header. Right time, right place. Wrong outcome.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Zhagoyev.
De Vreda.
Forward it goes. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. Open start to this game. Incisive pass that.
De Vreda.
Spahic. Van Bloom. Lukas Piszczek. Georgievic. Here's Forsell. He tried going it alone, but without success. Neither side able to find the net at the moment. Off target.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Biglia, Suso, Zhagoyev, the keeper's got it, Oscar Hiljemark, and Forsell, Georgievic, Sergi Roberto, Suso. Hot ball forward. Van Bloom. Georgievic. Suso. No, the defence alert and picked out the danger. Teofilo Gutierrez. Ah, good interception, just what they needed. Oscar Hiljemark. Here's Forsell. Sergi Roberto. Van Bloom with a lunge. Oh, that's delightful. Classy. Suso. It's Zhagoyev.
De Vreda.
Georgievic. And he finds a bit of space here. But to call that wayward would be being kind. He's won that physical contest, and with it the ball.
Georgievich.
And he's made sure that's not getting through.
Carrick. Zhirkov.
Birmingham have the ball, but they're not making much progress at the moment. There'll be a throw-in. Out again, another throw. An entertaining game this. Both teams have had a number of chances. Alas, it's still 0-0.
Tevreda.
Georgievich.
He's going on his own.
Biglia. Zhagoyev.
Real pressure from the opposition there.
Lukas Piszczek.
Little in the way of subtlety in that tackle.
Van Bloom.
Surely! Off he goes. The keeper always the favourite there.
Well, it turned out to be a decent save, although I'm not sure how much the keeper knew about it, even if he was well positioned.
Classy.
With a sliding tackle.
Teofilo Gutierrez.
Chance! You have to admire that control. He's tackled in the box. Has to be a penalty. He's looking to get the breakthrough. Will he go for sheer power or for placement? He scores to make it 1-0. Cool and calm as you like.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
Corinthians leading by a goal and looking to build on that.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
Ball threaded through. Shoots. And it's a really well-taken goal. It's a two-goal lead now. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
So, it's now two without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, two should be enough.
That was certainly struck well enough.
Georgievich. Teofilo Gutierrez. Sergi Roberto.
Going forward.
Carrick. Classy.
And Forsell. There's someone on the overlap. Goalkeeper well placed to take the cross. The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close. It's a lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score. Here we go with the second half.
Classy.
No, that's not going to make it through. It'll be a throw-in.
Zhirkov. Teofilo Gutierrez.
Spahic.
Suso.
Who's just made his mark on this match. He makes his way towards the penalty area.
Tevreda. Teofilo Gutierrez gives away a free kick.
That was always likely to be the outcome. Yellow card. Goes for the volley, not this time. Long way off that.
Well, at least they've given themselves some hope with a shot from distance, but the keeper will welcome those all day. That's not going to trouble them. They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of the second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Classy.
They got a throw in. Ball goes out of play again. Chance. That is way off.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
Hilton. Zhirkov. Carrick. Biglia.
It's been played long. Birmingham on the ball, but not being very threatening with it.
Teofilo Gutierrez.
Jakoyev.
Classy.
Defence does its job. It's Biglia.
Here's Fossel.
Well played, that got them out of trouble.
Biglia. Suso.
And Fossel.
Djordjevic
is trying to go it alone.
Thumps it long.
An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous.
Carrick with the foul.
From immediate danger.
Here's Fossel.
He's just determined to make his way through. So, how will they work this one? Goes for a header. He misses, only narrowly though.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have...